I don't know if our instrumentation is rated for long-term exposure to this level of cold. Whoever lived at this... Instead, seemed to have settled in for the long haul. Should I warm up the engines? Is something amiss?
Thank you. for responding. We had someone jump in and leave without even saying hi. We're with, List, and we're just trying to get to our new home. But our grav drive is old, like really old, and I'm afraid it's giving up the ghost. Listen, we have kids listening, so let's just say affirmative. Very much affirmative. We have a workbench here, but we need just common old iron. A lot of it. Then we should be able to jury-rig some repairs. Any chance you have some? We'll pay loads more than the iron's actually worth. It's just dead. The whole unit is like a brick now. No power readouts, the diagnostic log only says it's offline. Well, what we can read. I think some of the warnings are in Cyrillic? You know, those old Russian letters. If you can find or buy some iron, it's not like we're going anywhere. Thank you.
Thank you. good day, Captain.
So there I am. You see security on my tail, and my grab drive just chokes. And do you know what I find back there? The fattest leech I've ever seen! Worm nearly got me dusted.
We may not have official security on the key, but we're always looking out for traitors.
Now that you're a legend around here, I'm going to tell everyone it was me who recruited you.
Now that we've got the legacy, I might work on a few personal projects. Nev and I might have a quiet...
Sure, sure. Let me punch that up, and we could have at it.
do a job unprepared. You need supplies, you hit up the depot.
The fleet protects our own, but you turn against us, and you're dead.
Yeah.
Da, I get it. You're a celeb. I don't do small talk. You want to do business? We'll do business. You want to chat? Go see Bog. This better be worth it. Whatever.
Well, now that you're big time, storming the Vigilance must have put...
Well, only the best... I am here if you need me.
Just give the word, and we'll get underway.
You just handed them over to the Crimson Fleet. I have no love for the United Colonies government, but do you not think this is more than a bit extreme? Not some kind of sports contest. It has nothing to do with who deserves what. The fleet will use the money you have given them to further arm themselves, and then use those weapons against anyone and everyone. But you have made it more difficult for them. Do you not understand that? This is where you choose to have conviction, then. I find your decision disappointing, to say the least.
Free to fly.